welcome back to my channel. So today I am doing a big fall clothing haul for you. I am so excited for fall clothes. Now I say that because I'm such a summer girl through and through. Like, the summer makes me so happy. I love it, but I don't love to get dressed for summer. I am a winter and fall fashion girl all the way. So fall fashion gets me super excited. I started shopping the last couple of weeks probably to get myself a good wardrobe for fall. I feel like all the good stuff comes out while it's like still hot out and you're not prepared, but like that's when you have to get it, you know? So I did some shopping, as you can see probably in the title, as long as it's in there, at Nordstrom, the Something Navy launch and line at Nordstrom, H&M and Zara. So I will just jump in so we don't waste any time because I got a good amount of stuff. The first thing, I guess we'll start out with this top. This is from the Something Navy line at Nordstrom. I'm not gonna try on everything, by the way, because a lot of it's just like sweaters, it's obvious. A lot of this Something Navy stuff sold out right away. Nordstrom crashed, it was this big thing. If you don't follow her, which I'm sure you do, it's Ariel Charnas actually on Instagram, and her line is called Something Navy. And she's a blogger, influencer, like just super mom in my opinion. And I adore her fashion sense, and I just love that it's basics and elevated basics, and I feel like the exact same way about clothes. Like, you see me, I'm in a lot of plain shirts a lot of just like neutrals and then some fun pops of color, but like usually classically plain stuff that I like to accessorize. So she's similar in that. And so when she was like previewing and launching her line, I was like obsessed. And then I saw that it was gonna launch while we were actually in Fiji, and I was like, no, because it was like in the middle of the night. But it actually worked in my benefit because I couldn't sleep anyways, so I actually was up, jet lag, and decided to make some purchases, and I'm so excited with what I got. I used the app. I know a lot of people were saying the website was crashing. I didn't really have any issues. It was slower than normal, but I couldn't tell if it was my Wi-Fi or... So next time she has a launch, which is in November, I would use the app, the Nordstrom app, to purchase, because I got everything that I wanted, and I know a lot of people did not feel the same. But sizing ran big, I think, for a lot of people, so a lot of people did returning, so check your local Nordstrom, check back online. People are exchanging things in and out, and I think you might be able to still get some of the stuff that you want. I know a lot of her shoes are still in stock. So this shirt was one of the first things I got. I absolutely love it. It's like a little t-shirt, but it has some detail. It makes it a little bit more fun with this fun neckline, which is totally me. I went outside the box a little and bought the trousers from her line. They are like a wide leg, gorgeous pair. Sorry, anything white is gonna really mess up my lighting here. Gorgeous pair of trousers. Now, I got this in a size 4. It fits great for me. I wanted a pair of trousers like this from Topshop, and actually hers ended up being more affordable. Hers, I don't know why the pricing's not on here, but I wanna say hers were like $88. Maybe $90, and the Topshop ones I wanted were like $99 or $100, so I was like, I'll just try hers. If I don't like them, the Topshop ones probably wouldn't sell out, and I can just make the exchange, but I knew hers would sell out, so I just went ahead and grabbed them, and I'm loving them. So the next thing that I saw, like, that she was just posting a ton of, and these sold out very quick, were her sweaters. I am a V-neck sweater girl through and through in the fall and winter, so I got it in 3 colors. But this is probably my favorite. This bubblegum pink is so in trend right now, like, for pops of color with just like a light wash denim and a fun pair of like heels for a night out, or just like some loafers or wedges or like booties, whatever it may be. But these are super soft, so if you guys are wondering about quality for her next launch, it is very soft. I mean, it wasn't the cheapest. I think this was like maybe $80. I'm not 100% sure, but I will try and link it below for you. H&M literally almost has the exact same sweaters in almost all of the same colors. I don't think it has the bright orange, but it has the tans, the grays, the pinks, everything, a V-neck classic sweater. So go check out H&M, because if you missed out on this, you can still recreate this exact style. One of the next things that she showcased early on was this plaid shirt with this like big sleeve detailing. She did a lot of sleeve details, and I just really appreciate that because, again, it's classic pieces that won't go out of style, but, you know, fun details that make it trendy. So I love this. I got it in a size small. Again, it's super soft. This sold out too really quick, but I just think tucked in with a pair of jeans or like gray jeans and some white heels, even those white pants to like dress down a like, I don't know, half casual, half dressy look. Or if you just want to be super casual, you can throw this on with jeans and sneakers. And I just think you can get a ton of use out of little plaid shirts like this in the fall. So if you don't have like a staple one, I would grab one. I wear mine a lot, and I have a bunch of them. So I also got the sweater in this like oatmeal shade. I am such a sucker for like creams and browns and grays and whites, like anything neutral. You guys know, sorry, the lighting is going to mess up if I have this in it. These are just oversized and you can kind of wear them off the shoulder if you want to, which is my favorite detail about them because I'm such an off the shoulder person. But then you can wear it regular too if you, you know, have a more casual office or if you just like want to go run errands or things like that and don't want to show everything. Okay, so I got four more things for the Something Navy line and then I'll go into like regular stuff. I also picked up this sweater in this amazing orangey, like mustardy, I don't even know what you would call this color, but the reason that I love this and the reason that I got it in this color, which was my original color, so I was actually only planning on getting it in this color and then the website was working for me and I was like, let me just order the other one, see if I like it and I can always send them back. I ended up loving them all so much, but this was the original one that I wanted because I just think with a pair of like Levi's and just like some cool shoes or booties, this color screams fall and is just really fun and I just don't own anything like this and I just think that this goes with a lot of like my brown coats and I just think that it's really cozy and cute, so I was excited to grab it in that color. And I did two more basic tops. So the next one that I got, which she did not preview this, so I just saw it the morning of and I was like, I'm gonna try that because I love a classic turtleneck. And this one was so cute with like some detailed ribbing. This one I keep seeing come back in stock, so definitely check on Nordstrom. But I just love this. I got it in a size small. I love this like heathered gray. The super, super soft material that she's doing is amazing. And I love these because I wear a lot of like jackets and blazers and like I like that look with just jeans and like a cool, like I have a Gucci belt and I love wearing it, like a cool Gucci belt or like any statement belt and then just like sneakers and it just elevates a look. If you're traveling to Europe, you will see that a ton. I'm not, but I just see it on like, I follow a lot of accounts over there and like they just wear like long black coats and like a turtleneck like this and a pair of jeans and sneakers and they look so effortlessly chic that I wanted to be able to recreate those looks. And this was probably one of my favorite purchases. I was, again, unsure about this. I was actually gonna decide between these two, but I got them in different colors because I was like, what if I like both? And I did. So the one that I'm wearing is more of like a cotton tee and then this one is more of like a structured shirt. Like it has a zipper on the side because it's fitted. So it's basically the same shirt, it's just in a thicker material, it's more blousey, and it is a little bit more structured, so it kind of like tapers and it fits and it's great for tucking in and like really wearing a statement top. I think with a pair of jeans and like some boots, it's just like perfect for a date night out, tuck it into some skirts. I think you can do a ton with this and I just love it. The last thing that I got from her line is actually a hat. And she did have some of these in stock, just in different colors, the last time I checked. It is like a turban style hat. And I just think, it's first of all, I just feel like Carrie Bradshaw. I'm like, yes, I am like in Sex and the City right now. But I just love it. I feel like it's like the perfect detail because it's like so fun. It has that like knotted top, but it fits down perfectly, like with your hair down or even like in like a messy bun, like low bun. I just think like how chic and effortless and cool. She did come out with this in four colors, but I'm not sure what colors are left, but I know some were the last time that I checked. Sticking with Nordstrom, two more things that I got, another sweater. This one is from Topshop and they have this in three colors and it is in stock. This was $68. It is the cutest like mock neck, but like also baggy and then like kind of has these like slip details sweater. It's so thick and nice and fits so awesome. They also have it, I wanna say in like a, I know they have it in black and then they definitely have a color, so I don't know what color it is. I can't remember off the top of my head, but just such a beautiful sweater, really great for fall and winter. I feel like I will throw this on with jeans and boots or sneakers like anytime I get. And then I got a pair of white loafers, which I'm so excited about. I love the white shoe trend. Like I can't get enough. I wore white shoes on my wedding. I wear white booties a lot, and then I wanted to get some flat shoes that I could wear because I just love this look. Just like a pair of all black, like black jeans or a white t-shirt or a white sweater, and these, I just think it's amazing. These are Sam Edelman. I got them on sale. I definitely recommend them. They're comfortable, they're cute, and I just love them. So the next place that I shopped was Zara. I only got two things there. I did all the shopping online. The first is this knit sweater that I am like obsessed with. It's only $45. It is the softest sweater in the world, and it has this cute little like dot detailing on it. I'm probably stretching it out by putting it on these hangers. Oopsies. But just like the white color and how soft it is and like oversized. I'm just such, again, this lighting, I'm sorry. I'm such a sucker for a sweater like that just will look cute with anything. I feel like I could throw this on with skirts. I could throw this on with jeans. I could throw it on with literally anything and it's just So cool, so cute, and I just love it. And then the next one that I got, I feel like is like a show-stopping sweater. So this is from their knitwear collection. This was $49. I got it in a size small, and it is the most amazing, like, highlighter pink, awesome, baggy, oversized sweater ever. I just think so cute with a pair of jeans and like white sneakers or black booties. Like, I feel like you could do all black with this. You can do so much, but I feel like that's really on trend right now. Grab yourself a sweater, like, no matter where it's from, that's just like a pop of color that's really fun and cute. I feel like you can do so much with it this winter, and like, don't splurge and spend a ton of money, because if that's not your look for long, you will have no problem just donating it or whatever after. But I just love this, and it's so soft. Okay, the last place I shopped was H&M. We'll go quick. I got this amazing like checkered little, like, it's not a blazer. It's like a little coat that is structured like a blazer, like, and it has this pretty striped detailing on the side. It's a little bit long lined, more long lined than a blazer, and it's not as fitted or structured, but I love that because I do have a plaid blazer that I wear a lot, but it is like super structured, and sometimes it feels a little formal because it has gold buttons. And my office is really casual, and sometimes I just am more casual. And I love pairing this. I wore it the other day with like a rocker tee underneath, some sneakers and jeans, and it just was so cute and fun and trendy. And again, like, with that effortless look, I'm just loving it. Then I had to pick up a skirt. It looks like it matches, but it actually doesn't. But this skirt is so cute. Again, I just wanted to be able to do that, like, turtleneck, tuck in, put this on with a pair of sneakers and look like very like Parisian and cute this fall. I love skirts, and I don't have enough of them, like, for as much as I always want to reach for them. And this one was so inexpensive, you guys. It's just like a stretch plain skirt, and it doesn't have the price, but I know it was like under $20. Like, so cute. I think it was like $12. This plain black turtleneck from H&M. I really wanted a gray and a black, so I got the gray from Something Navy, and then I was like, I'll just go to H&M for the black because I couldn't find a good black one. And this was, why are there no prices? I don't know. But I got this from the men's department. So this is a size small. So a little tip, if you're not finding what you want, check the men's department there for sweaters, because they have a lot of really good options. And a lot of the women's ones have like buttons or details that I didn't want. I wanted completely classic plain black. So I just got it from the men's department. And the last thing I got was this gray oversized sweater. Again, I'm a sucker. It's super soft. It's amazing. Let me see if the price is on this one. It's not. I got all these online. That's probably why. But it's super soft, super cozy, and I know I will get a ton of use of this. I can wear this to work. I'll wear this on weekends with jeans or black jeans, even white in the winter to do like that winter white look with my white loafers. I just feel like I'll get a lot of use out of this, and I absolutely love it. Okay, so that is it. I hope that you guys got a little inspired with some fall fashion. Let me know where you guys are shopping this fall, or if there's anything that you guys want to know or specific links. I'll try and find everything for you if you ask. I love you guys so, so, so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.